Hello, my name's Chris Connolly of Elementary Technology. Welcome to our Customer Experience Centre, where I'm going to talk about smart 6000 series interactive touchscreens. The 6000 series is the most popular unit that Smart sell globally, and Smart are the market leader in the touchscreen technology throughout the world. Some of the things I'm going to show you today, everyone will know because they're using them, with an interactive whiteboard and a projector solution. There are four key elements to the Smart software offering. People will have heard of Smart Notebook, although many schools will still be using Smart version 11. That's 7 years old, and just to give some context to that, Smart version 11 was released about 6 months after the iPad was released. Clearly we know things have moved on in the last 6 or 7 years, so schools ought to be using the latest software. So the latest software is Smart Learning Suite, which includes Smart Lab, Smart Response, and Smart Amp. These are three additional packages aimed at gamification, collaborative learning, teachers being able to create fun quizzes or assessments very quickly and deliver those to the children. The children then can do that on the interactive display, or they can do it on a mobile device, a tablet, a Chromebook, anything that they can get on the internet with. Okay, so a couple of things about Smart. It knows whether I'm a pen, or if I want to be a mouse, or indeed if I want to rub things out. So the gesture recognition means that teachers can just walk up and do things that are natural. If you're teaching someone that's 5, 6 or 7 and you ask them to move something, then the logical thing for them to do is to move it with their finger. If you ask them to write something, the logical thing is that they're going to pick up a pen. Okay, so I'm going to show you how quickly and easily it is to actually connect a mobile device. I've got my phone. As I mentioned, this could be an iPad. We've set something up called Shout It Out. So that means I, as a teacher, have asked all of the children a question. It might be their favorite color. It might be an area of the subject that they're struggling with. They then just have to type in on their device, click send, spell it right. I've spelled it incorrect. That was supposed to be red, but you get the idea. These are all then mini post-it notes. So when the teacher's got 15, 20 or 30 different responses, they can start to talk about it. And that was all done instantaneously using my iPhone. Another thing that's very easy for the teachers to create along the gamification mode is this simple exercise. I've typed in the words, told it which to exclude and make labels, and then the children will come up, and if they drag something in that's wrong, it will just bounce off. If they drag something in that's correct, then it'll stick. So there's literally hundreds and hundreds of pre-made activities, lots of templates so you can create your own. The final thing I'm going to talk about on the 6000 series is the fact that it has a built-in OPS unit. What that means is I can get on the internet without a PC or a laptop. You can save lesson plans that you've created, and it's got a walk-up whiteboard. All of the technology in the world, teachers do still love the ability literally just to pick up a pen and to start writing about today's lesson or whatever that might be. Finally, Elementary Technology are gold partners with Smart on both hardware and software. We offer primary schools a free classroom health check where we'll come in and do an audit of each room around the audiovisual equipment. So please don't hesitate to contact us if you're contemplating any audiovisual upgrades.